We're so excited to be here today celebrating our fifth anniversary of being part of the Mayo Clinic Care Network. What this means is that for the last 5 years, the patients in our community have had access to world experts in medicine at the Mayo Clinic.
In the healthcare space, we're solving real problems, real time, that are really complicated by connecting physicians to information they need when they need it.
But we've had a chance to influence and collaborate together on the care of patients and protocols and processes that benefit our patients and the communities.
What's most important is the practice, to be supported by research and education so the patients can benefit from that union.
From the patient standpoint, I see the possibility that enhanced levels of expertise, of experience, of, if you will, information.
So the collaboration is really a clinically based collaboration where we share patient information.
Patients have an opportunity to receive second opinions at no cost through some electronic technology means.
I'm hoping that this is going to continue to grow. I hope that it gets past collaboration and becomes a center of excellence for care and medical education in this area.
What's really important to Mayo, and it's important to us, is that patients can continue to get their care here in their community. That's why this e-consult exists.
When I look forward to the continuation of the relationship, I think the collaboration, the increase in technology, and benefits to the patient are where the future is.
We see lots of opportunity working together. Our strategic plan looks like this. We intend to cure disease. We're going to connect consumers. We're going to build a platform strategy that transforms healthcare.
We know we work well together with them, as has been proven over the last 5 years. So we're excited to strengthen that partnership and clinical affiliation as we move forward.